I'm making Jay's little flower crown.
Other people, like singles, would come in and watch those videos and then they pick you. And then that's how you would start to date.
Just a baby breath?
Oh yeah, definitely. I wouldn't add.
If you put more in, it's gonna get like huge. Yeah.
I think that's just simple and pretty.
Yeah,
I
think that's what we need.
Yeah, I think you're gonna have to
mix some colors.
Okay. Yeah,
we have
blankets for.
We'll go out down to the fire later. Yeah.
All right, so roll that one back and put it in that bag. So we can't, this is gonna have to go, we're gonna be putting that on there. So we can't put the bowls on.
Oh,
so let's not do bowls at all. Let's put those in the kitchen when we do this out.
We'll start when we get there.
Wow. Is that you?
Yeah.
That's awesome. That's really cool.
It was fun. It was really cool. Hold the production.
Girl.
You gotta start all over.
Start the tears. Okay. Is she on her way up here?
Yeah.
Whatever you're drinking, though, is really cool.
Yeah, it's a strawberry banana smoothie.
Mmm.
My soon to be husband is a chef, so.
Yeah.
Girl.
Fabulous chef.
He's, yeah, I'm beyond spoiled.
Love it.
He's very patient, too, and I'm a little high strung.
You're passionate. He's patient and you're passionate.
Okay, perfect. Chrissy, I just
like
love
how you. Worried about.
Thank you. I was telling Sean, I was like, Chrissy came in the bathroom, talked to me off the ledge.
I just remember how that was. I feel like that moment in time on your wedding day is the hardest. You just have to have a good
time. Yeah, I've been fine. I woke up this morning like a freak.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened to me.
We watch The Bachelor and The Bachelorette.
Oh, yes. I watched that too.
Bachelor in Paradise. And Adam loves them. More. Like, I'm like, you shouldn't watch this. This is like rotting our brain. And he's like, our shows are on tonight. What else do we watch? I think that's it. The Bachelor with Juan Pablo like really sucked us in.
I know. That season was like, what is happening?
Did y'all watch The Bachelorette with Andy? Adam and her went to high school together.
Do you read all the People magazines that my mom gives you, Chrissy?
Not all of them. Your brother throws a lot of them away before I get a chance to read them, but some of them, yes. It is how I keep up on up-to-date gossip, although some of them are like a month behind. Why? What's
news.
Going on that I should know about?
No, I mean nothing. But I try to keep myself, like, to stick to those shows.
Well, I have been getting Us Weekly in the mail for some reason. They're sending it to me. And that is a bad magazine. Like, I don't think half the stuff in it is true. But it gets you. Like, it sucks you right in, and then you're like, oh my goodness, are they getting a divorce?
I don't know how those magazines can stay in business, because a lot of that is, like, libel. Totally
right.
Just, you know, I'm like...
Because I didn't know if I needed to, like, wash them, or...
No,
it
was fine.
Are they in your hair already?
She's putting them in right now.
Ugh. But you can like curl them and
it's real hair.
Yeah,
it's real hair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I run in mine up some of them.
This time 3 years ago, and about 6-8 weeks later, I'm pregnant with Jade. So that changed a lot of things really fast. We had very little of that. So I got to know Shannon very little and Jade's mom very well. So there's two totally different people, and I think that goes the same for myself. But you know, you have these growth spurts, I guess, as you call it, in relationships when you don't really know what's going on. But then as you figure it out, it just kind of falls into place, and you look at it and you can just appreciate it a little bit better for what it is. So it's not just so traditional. There's a lot more going into it, I think, with struggles and setbacks and holdbacks. But they're positive things because you're creating a family. You know, it's our wolf pack, and not a lot of people stick together after they get pregnant, you know. And it's I think it was a blessing in disguise. I know for myself, I was finally in a good place in my life to give what I've been giving with Shannon, and then raising a child as well. So you know, I couldn't be happier to give that to you know, the woman that's going to be my wife. You can tie it on yourself, and I can finish it on me. Yo.
Alright, you get this over your head?
Nah, nothing in the oven yet. Slim fit.
That's good. That's good. Hold the tie tight. Pull that bottom of that tie down.
Drag it on. Do I look married? Is the question.
Not yet.
Can't believe that we're finally here, Shannon. I know a lot of times you thought that this wasn't ever going to happen, and we had a lot of setbacks. And there were times and moments that I felt that it wasn't going to happen. But the day's finally come, and it's come very fast. And I feel that, you know, we're ready for this, and I've wanted this for so long, and I know that you've wanted this for so long as well. And I'm so happy and thankful that we are finally making the move. And you know, we're a family, you know, you, I, and Jade, and you know, hopefully another one or two. And you know, we've gone through a lot, but I think there's nothing that we can overcome up to this point in our relationship that we've gone through in the past. And I'm just so fortunate that this is finally happening, and it's no longer a dream, it's no longer a vision, it's a reality. And I can't wait to to just see what life brings us in the next years to come, and do it together as a unit of, you know, the family that we have created. And I just want to say that I love you, sweetie. I can't wait to marry you.
I wanted to let you know that I love you so much, and you're so amazing, and you're so patient, and you give me everything that I need. You're the best daddy, and I just love you, and I just want to thank you for never giving up on our relationship. And I know it's not always been easy, but it has always been worth it, and you've made it worth it. And I just love you so much, and you're the sexiest man I've ever met in my life. Happy wedding day. Okay. Everything that kills me.
Y'all can put that blanket up in your lap if you want.
I think it's okay. You want to hold it for her?
Thank you. And wind is a sign of change. It means that things are changing, things are starting new. It rained yesterday, so it cleaned the earth to make it prepared for this moment. As I look to see who's present, I see loving couples, brothers and sisters, and adorable children. Blanca and Tim, you have raised Adam to know the kindness of love and the true commitment of marriage. Shannon's dad and daddy-o, while not physically present, are definitely sending their love. Her dad showed how it felt to be adored and spoiled, and her daddy-o showed her how a man should love a woman to know she was worthy of that kind of love. Sean and Christy, you have set a beautiful example for Shannon and Adam with the love that you share for each other and the way that you love and raise Mia and Eva. Jackie, you have shown Adam the bond of love because of the unbreakable friendship you and Adam share. Alex, Mia, and Eva, you have shown them that love is fun and filled with laughter. And Jade, you have shown Mommy and Daddy that love always wins. The pureness of your heart. The pureness of your heart, the sincerity of your kisses and your hugs, your otays, and your I'm sorry when you bonk bonk their head brings them back to the simplicity that love really is. Bonk bonk. Bonk bonk. And Adam and Shannon, I bring you that love is the ultimate journey. When you wake up together each morning and rest your head each night, you celebrate the warmth and joy of loving each other. So this wedding gives us all the opportunity of the joy to share in this joy of Shannon and Adam, but also to reaffirm and appreciate the love and the friendships we experience in our own lives. Shannon and Adam, you have chosen this natural, earthy, grounded, chilly place that we're doing a grounded barefoot wedding because it's so representative of your love for each other. Marriage has been described as living in love with your best friend, but what is it? Don Miguel Ruiz in The Mastery of Love said that everything is made of love. Love is life itself. When we master love, we align with the spirit of life passing through us. We're no longer the body, the mind, or the soul. We are love. That every action we take is an expression of love. And love and action can only produce happiness. It's to look into the soul of your loved ones and to truly accept what you see. Love isn't just a word. It's an action. Love isn't something you say. It's something you do. As you enter into this lifelong commitment of marriage, may you always see each other in the light of all light, and that is the light of love. We're going to do a blessing at this point. The universe is all connected, the stars, the sky, the earth, the water, and the air, people, animals, plants, and Blanca's favorite, insects. This blessing is to the four cardinal directions that celebrate the virtues of north, south, east, and west. So if everybody will please stand, and we're going to face in this direction, because that's the direction of the east.
Oh, what?
We bless this marriage with the virtues of the East, communication between your hearts, minds, and bodies, fresh beginnings with the rising of everyday sun and the value of the wisdom of sharing silences. Now we're going to turn south. We bless this marriage with the virtues of the South, a warm and welcoming home, the delight of your heart's passions and the ability to both for both home and heart to lighten the darkest times. Let's turn and face well. We bless this marriage with the virtues of the West, the deepness of the lake, the swift flow of the river, the newness after rain, and the all-encompassing energy of the sea. And then our final is North, which is perfect because the North is about the home as we face your home. We bless this marriage with the virtues of the North, the resetting of our directions if we lose our way, a firm foundation to enrich our lives, and a constant home to which you'll always return. All right, each of these blessings celebrate the virtues that will help you build a happy and successful marriage. Silence, passion, flow, and being centered. But the image of the water, deep, fresh, and energetic, and the romance of your story always travel in your hearts in strong waves and guide you towards your wishes fulfilled. Now is my charge to you as a couple. Shannon and Adam, by coming here today, you are taking the important step to a lifelong commitment to each other. A loving marriage brings you more peace than a life filled with quiet and solitude. The path of true marriage is not for the meek. It takes courage and strength you've shown in your relationship. Be kind to each other. When you disagree, do it respectfully. Be gentle and forgiving with each other. When you forgive, it makes more room in your heart for love, a little more understanding and a little more compassion. Know each other's love language. This is my favorite part. Shannon, you know Adam's love language. Look what the breeze makes. Adam's love language is words of affirmation. Adam, you know Shannon has many love languages. Acts of servitude, physical touch, and words of affirmation. So you definitely have your work cut out. But you knew that already. Appreciate each other and say this to each other each day. Respect and value the differences because all then and only then can your relationship flourish and grow. As you consent to each other and exchange vows and rings, know that our love and support go with you. Are you ready? All right, Adam, do you come here today in the presence of your family and declare your love for and commitment to Shannon, choosing her as your life partner? Do you freely offer yourself to her and willingly accept the gift of self she offers you?
I do.
Shannon, do you come here today in the presence of your family and declare your love for and commitment to Adam, choosing him as your life partner and soulmate? Do you offer him to yourself? Do you freely offer yourself to him and willingly accept the gift of self he offers you?
I do.
The next part is the sand ceremony, but I'd like to do that inside. Is that okay?
Too windy to do the sand.
I think it's too windy. We can do the sand ceremony, or do you want to
okay.
do it now?
That's fine.
Okay. The sand ceremony that we have set up here will unite them together, but I think we'll do that when we're doing the toast inside. So now we're ready for the vows. Face each other and join your hands together. Oh, wait, you already have done that. And look into each other's eyes and repeat after me. Shannon, I choose you.
Shannon, I choose you.
To be no other than yourself. Loving what I know of you. And trusting who you will become. I will respect and honor you. Always and in all ways. With you I pledge to repair. One small piece of the world. I take you to be my spouse. To have and to hold. In tears and in laughter. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. This world and the next. This day forth. Shannon. Adam and to you, to be no other than yourself, to be no other than yourself, loving what I know of you, loving what I know of you, and trusting who you will become, and trusting who you will become. I will respect and honor you. I will respect and honor you always and in all ways. Always and in all ways. And with you I pledge to repair.
And with you I pledge to repair
one small piece of the world.
One small piece of the world.
I take you to be my spouse.
I take you to be my spouse.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In tears and in love.
In tears and in laughter.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
In this world and the next.
In this world and the next.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
The ring is an angel's symbol. So perfect and simple. It has no beginning and no end. It is love, for love that comes back around and forth. All right. Repeat after me as you place this on her hand and just hold it and hold it. I, Adam, choose you, Shannon, to be my wife. I give you this ring to wear as a symbol of my love. As a ring that's my love, that's my love. I choose to love you now. Throughout the ceremony, Shannon and Adam have vowed in our presence to be loyal and loving towards each other. They formalize the existence of this bond between them with words spoken and the giving and receiving of rings. It is with great pleasure that I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Yay! Yay!
Finally, you're my husband.
Oh my god.
It is so cool.
Yay. Come here, Jade.
Is she sleeping?
Do you want to go back up to Iowa with us? Are you coming?
This Sunday.
Hold. And we'll get green today.
And as y'all join together in unity, as you put the sand together, it becomes one. So y'all go ahead and make your new life and your new container.
I want one.
Alex.
Yeah, it is. Beet juice is no joke. Or,
it's just so hot.
I can feel where the snaps are underneath, but where the piece of it's a little.
There you go. Yeah. Red rice. It's forbidden rice. With everything's organic. Everything here is organic, vegan, gluten free, soy free. Dairy free, all the good stuff free. That's gonna be organic red potatoes, asparagus, balsamic red onions.
Hey, there's me.
Yeah, I know. I kind of like it. I kind of like it. It's just a secret. Don't worry.
Mommy, I need to tell you something.
Oh, that's a nice pigeon.
It looks really good.
Oh, such a father.
Here today. I wanted to have a small wedding just because everyone that's here has an important role in, I think, just our everyday life. So that was important to me, and I want it to be a very organic feel. That's why I chose, you know, our backyard. And just thank you for sharing this moment with us. And I know it's been a long, off and on kind of process going. I don't know if everyone knows what was going on in the past, but we've had some hiccups and some setbacks, but I think we are where we are today because of those setbacks. And I'm just very fortunate that we're finally at this place to move forward.
Yes.
Cheers.
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 Cheers. So, I sound like Jade now. So.
Thank you.
Ourselves a piece.
There's
right?
A little plate. I can look at that. Protects the movie and helps with the plates.
Mysterious hand out of nowhere.
All right.
All they're gonna do.
Okay, we gotta feed each other.
Right. Okay. You gotta feed each other.
Same time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready? Ow! Ow! Ow!
Eyelashes.
You got
her eye makeup.
It's
terrible.
Oh, no. Okay, no more.
Yes. This isn't our house.
You guys are
cute.
You want a napkin? There's right there. Napkins, oh, right there.
Oh, well, I can, you know, not that one.
The ones that aren't marked.
I only did one.
There's two Siamese cats. Well, the Siamese, Jackie just let in.
Oh, she
did.
Yeah, the cat came back, Shannon.
Okay, so let me text Sharon. I heard that somewhere. You didn't find it? One, Adam and Shannon, I'm very proud of you. I've been waiting for this day, for this moment for a couple years, hoping it would happen. And good luck to you, and God bless you.
Hi, Shannon and Adam. I just wanted to say congratulations. I'm so happy for you guys. I know we've all been waiting for this moment for a long time, and I'm so excited it's finally here. It was a perfect day. I'm so glad I was able to be a part of it. I'm just so excited for you guys to start on your journey of a life filled with laughter, love, and happiness. That's my wish for you guys, and I know you're going to have that. And I'm so excited for you to start on that journey. And I know that Jade has a wonderful parent in you guys, and now I have a brother-in-law, Adam. I'm excited for that. And I hope you guys have a lot of fun on the honeymoon. Congratulations.
I just want to say that I'm so happy for you, Shannon and Adam, and I'm so happy that you guys have stayed together and you've had your ups and downs, but you guys have made it through. And here we are, November 1st, you guys getting married, and I'm excited to finally have a sister-in-law. And I'm glad that you guys have brought Jade into the world, and I hope that you guys bring more babies soon. Alex is ready to be a big cousin for all the little ones that are coming our way, so I'm really excited for today. Congratulations, you guys. I'm glad that you guys found love and hold on to it and cherish it. Thanks.
I'm very excited for them too, and I wish them nothing but the very, very best in life. Life has ups and downs, compromises come into place, and love will take care of all of that. A lot of trust. And always, 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 you know, honesty with each other.
I won't let you guys take a picture. You guys want to take a picture?
I'm always here for anything that you need me.
So
I love you both. And I wish you nothing but happiness.
Adam, Shannon, I'm just so happy for you guys. And Adam, welcome officially to the family. And I just know you're a great man. I know your heart's in the right place, and I'm just so glad that you're marrying my sister. And Shannon, I'm just so proud of you. Just thinking through everything from just being little kids and punching each other in the back seat of cars on long road trips, and just to where you've grown to be as a mom and now as a wife. I'm just so proud of you, and I just wish you guys the best for years to come. I love you guys.
Congratulations to the couple.
All right, what do you think of Shannon, Miss Shannon?
She's nice.
What do you think about Shannon?
She's nice.
What do you think about Adam?
He's cool.
Are there any words you want to tell them to when they get married? What would you like for them to do?
I don't know. Have a party tomorrow.
Do you want them to live happy together?
Yeah, and get a $100 house.
Okay, what happened today?
I woke up early in the morning.
And then what did you do after you woke up early?
I went to a gas station and got some breakfast.
Okay. Now, did you go to a wedding today?
Yeah.
Whose wedding did you go to?
Aunt Shannon's wedding.
What do you think about Aunt Shannon?
I think about that I love her.
What do you think about Adam?
I think that I love him too.
So what do you think about the both of them together?
Them both together too.
I love you, Mommy. Are you in there? Say it. Say, I love you, Mommy. Are you in there? Where is he? You want to sing ABCD for her? ABCD. You sing. ABCD. What is it? You sing it. And did itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Are you going to sing? You want me to talk about Mommy and Daddy?
I want Mama's turn.
You want Mama's turn?
Yeah.
Okay, what is she going to do?
Mommy!
Yeah. Is mommy going to kiss daddy? Yeah, because daddy used to be her boyfriend, but you know what he is now? He's her husband. Did you know that? Can you say husband? Yeah. Is mommy a wife? Can you say wife? Wife. Can you say husband? What did you find? Where's my hand? So let's tell mommy and daddy said that we love you, mommy and daddy. And so we love you. Yeah. So we are really proud that y'all did this. It's going to change your life. You'll be amazed at the difference of your relationship yesterday and how it is today. Getting married just changes everything. That level of commitment is just so huge. And the love that y'all have for each other is so beautiful. You know, I did not want to officiate this wedding. That I thought I would just cry through the whole thing. But thank goodness that the wind was blowing and I was too cold to cry. It worked out beautifully. Shannon and Adam, I think the part that I loved the most was your help in writing the ceremony. And y'all's attention to every single word and every detail to really show how much you loved each other. And Adam, you are just have the kindest heart and express yourself so beautifully in words. It was just amazing, the level of that. Shana is really blessed to have you. What I said to your parents about your kind heart, I said that with sincerity. Because one thing I always said about Shannon is that she was so easy to love. She was the cutest little thing. She was a feisty teenager and just so easy to love, but oh my gosh, difficult to raise. So just like in your love language, where you have one love language, it's simple, doable, you're easy, Shannon has three. So really pay attention to that, and that's what keeps y'all going. I know in the past couple of days, with all that we were doing and all the digging that you did to make this place magical for you, really made a difference. And Shannon said last night, I feel like we've already had our wedding ceremony because we did so much work out there digging that, including you finding out that you can make the jumps for your BMX bike. So I know you got up really early to do that and still stayed up late last night to feed and nurture your family. So, Shannon, you're just a beautiful woman, and you are so blessed. And Adam, you're so blessed, as we talked about yesterday. So I'm proud to be your mom and your mother-in-law, and I'm just proud of our connectedness with that. And I hope you all have a great, great, great honeymoon. And think of us while you're out in the tropics getting a tan while we're up here freezing. So I love you both.
And hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground.
Okay, guys, this is my little one.